间公主 HSP。
What does it mean for Wang Yibo to leave the two mainstream resources of Hunan Satellite TV in everyday upward broadcast on October 17, 2021? Miss the two Tianyan brothers, Dejong Wei and Wang Yibo. Only Wang Han held up the task of hosting that day. Subsequently,A piece of revelation text appeared on the internet. The content is the reorganization of the Everyday Upward program. Some of the host members left and some joined. The news also pointed out that the people who left were Dejong Wei and Wang Yibo. Coincidentally, Everyday Upward just opened the second class of Little Brother Everyday this year. 6 years ago, Little Brother Everyday started classes for the first time. It was because the host Tuti and Xiao Wu were leaving. And 6 years later,Little Brother Everyday Class 2 started. Does it also indicate that someone has also proposed to leave? In the program preview on October 24th, Dejong Wei and Wang Yibo once again disappeared. It seems to confirm this news even more. This year, the radio and television has made it clear that hosts must be certified to work. It is known that Dejong Wei has a high school diploma and major in advertising. Wang Yibo graduated from Hanwon High School in South Korea.Majoring in practical music. At present, neither of them have the qualifications to obtain the host certificate. Regardless of personal reasons or qualification reasons, or because there are two reasons, it seems that the two people's departure seems to be a foregone conclusion. In addition to the sigh of his 6 years of company, Wang Yibo's early development of internal entertainment, it is inextricably linked with Hunan Satellite TV. In April 2016,Wang Yibo officially joined Everyday Upward. Although he did not sign directly with Hunan Satellite TV, instead, he signed a guest contract for Everyday Upward, but Hunan Satellite TV is the most important part of his future popularity. In November 2016, Mango Entertainment and Tencent Video jointly produced the love school drama The Best Time of Youth. Wang Yibo was transported by Mango into the group as a special invitation,And since then he has built a bridge for cooperation with Tencent. In December 2017, Tencent gave Wang Yibo the promotion song of QQ Swan Wu, who would sing and dance. After this little cooperation, Tencent assured Wang Yibo, who was only 20 years old at the time, as a dance instructor for the reality show Creation 101. In March 2018, Wang Yibo served as the dance instructor for Tencent's reality show Creation 101. Due to his wonderful performance in the show,He became a little red in 2018. In April of the same year, Wang Yibo joined the crew of the large-scale antique drama Chan Qing Ling jointly produced by Penguin Films and Sinpai Media. The show was aired on Tencent Video in June 2019, and Wang Yibo has since become popular. In November 2019, Wang Yibo joined the crew of Their Bandits and starred in the Meili Qie Yun. The play was first broadcast on the Hubei Film and Television Channel on December 15, 2020. It will then be broadcast on Tencent Video on December 16, 2020. This drama became Tencent's most profitable drama of the year. Hunan Satellite TV supported Wang Yibo's early development after returning to China. He also built a bridge for cooperation between Wang Yibo and Tencent. In addition,Hunan Satellite TV also provided Wang Yibo with the opportunity of two plays. On August 15, 2017, The Taste of the World is Quan Wan premiered on Hunan Satellite TV. Wang Yibo plays the second male Jia Jingwei in the film. On June 9, 2019, Along With You to the Top of the World was broadcast on Mango TV. Wang Yibo plays the male Li Ji Shengkong in the film. And for this film won the 30th China TV Golden Eagle Awards Audience Favorite Actor Award. Although Wang Yibo was trained by Lahua Entertainment to make his debut, his early development and opportunities in China, almost all of them were contributed by Hunan Satellite TV. After Wang Yibo became popular, Everyday Upward also provided fans with a lot of archaeological resources. And Wang Yibo himself has been in Eon Eon Changsheng for 6 years.Hosting skills can be seen in other programs for the first time. In This Is Street Dance, the speech of Captain Wang Yibo controls the rhythm of the show. It is more appropriate than other artists, and it seems that I haven't studied for nothing in the past 6 years. Leaving Hunan Satellite TV now means that Wang Yibo has lost the two mainstream resources of the satellite TV platform. One is Everyday Upward, and the other is the opportunity to host the Hunan Satellite TV New Year's Eve party. But for Wang Yibo now,It is not enough to shake the fundamentals. Just like other Tianyan brothers who have left, as long as they have stood on the stage of Tian Yan Shane, the audience will remember this brother every day. The nationality has been opened in 6 years. In the future, Hunan TV's major evenings will also invite Wang Yibo to participate in cooperation. It's just that he will no longer play as a host. In addition, Wang Yibo will not be affected in Tencent, Yuku, Aichi in film and television. When change comes, it is also a different opportunity. Just as e-commerce began to prevail in those days, many real economies are clamoring that there is no room for survival. And Wei is still sold 7 shops and 3 properties, turned to invest in the live broadcast delivery industry. And now the development has far exceeded that of the year. Wang Yibo has lost the mainstream platform of Everyday Upward, and there may be new opportunities in other directions. Hope his future development goes well.